Funniest things I've ever seen this band. I might not think it's funny, I thought it was very funny.
So now.
We're on tour. Four sucked. Salt Lake City sucked. Zeus, I'm a very sloppy guitar player. You know, I'm not going to say poor, but not the best. First note into our set, he breaks a string, and I swear I'll never laugh so hard in my life. Our roadie just unplugs his amp and wheels it out of the house. Like, no, dude, you're good. You're done for that. We've heard enough of you. Now, to me, that's funny. You got to be there. That's like an inside joker, but picture it in your mind, like, no, dude, we've heard enough of your bullshit. Yeah, that's true. Zeus and I extend, we're almost the same age. Alright, this song's called Always. Let's go, we're playing these too quickly. I got a fucking brunch at 9 a.m. tomorrow morning, fucking 8 hours from here. Brunch! Always! Timmy's gonna sing this one.
Red light. If that won't Virginia Beaches.
That motherfucker's more dangerous with fucking stitches in his hand than he is without them. This song, last one. It's called Let Him Ride. Or the Four Punch Brothers.